It's post time for tonight's first race. Horses are at the gate. Gates rolling for the first race on 2021 Night of Champions at Running Aces. This is the three-year-old Colt and Gelding Championship going for $45,000. It's the best deal in town. We have a field of seven. The big favorite on the board is number one, A Little Thunder Down Under, going for his 15th win of the season if he can win here again tonight. Field in motion, they're 1/8 of a mile from the start. First race, sophomore, Pacers in the backstretch of Running Aces on Night of Champions. They're picking up speed. There they go. They're off and pacing, and Rockin' Louie is fastest off the car. Made a bobble there. Rockin' Louie went out to the lead, then got rough gated, and now taking command is Midwest Kid. Midwest Kid and Rick McGee driving up to take the lead. SD Watch Me Now gets away in second. Little Thunder Down Under unhurried early in third, but now tips to the outside and comes on for Nick Rowland. Here comes a Little Thunder Down Under, moving up from third to second. Now challenging for the lead. Mark in the Box is back there in fourth. Mayonnaise pacing in fifth position. Then we come back in sixth position around the turn. Back there in sixth is Rockin' Louie. And the trailer in the field now, Steal of a Lifetime. The opening quarter was 28 seconds flat in front of us for the first time. And a Little Thunder Down Under made the lead. And here comes SD Watch Me Now. Up on the outside, challenging it out, taking over into the second turn. SD Watch Me Now is now on top. A Little Thunder Down Under back to second. Midwest Kid is pacing in third position. As they round the turn, marking the boxes there in fourth. Racing in fifth position is Mayonnaise. Back there in sixth is Steal of a Lifetime. The trailer is Rockin' Louie. The halftime, 57-2. Second quarter, 29-2. And Nick Rollins sending a Little Thunder Down Under back to the lead. Little Thunder Down Under is back on top as they race down the backstretch of Running Aces. In the pocket in second position is SD Watch Me Now. Pacing in third is Midwest Kid. On the outside, Mayonnaise gets underway from fourth. Then toward the inside, racing in fifth position as they swing onto the turn is Mark in the Box. Following cover on the outside, next is Steal of a Lifetime. And Rockin' Louie trails onto the final turn. A Little Thunder Down Under still has the lead in 1:28-2. They walked down the backstretch in 31 seconds even. And it's going to be tough to catch a Little Thunder Down Under now. Up on the outside, Mayonnaise showing in second position. Position right there. SD Watch Me Now is full of pace in third, needs room. They turn for home. A Little Thunder Down Under with the lead. SD Watch Me Now on the inside, then Mayonnaise, and now a Little Thunder Down Under puts it in turbo charge, and he draws away with authority. 15 wins and a championship for a Little Thunder Down Under in 1:56-4. Mayonnaise up for second.